Yes! Next up is a lioness, Sam Bailey.
Whitney Houston is my absolute hero, and I'm singing one of her biggest hits, How Will I Know? It's such an upbeat song, it makes people happy. The first time I ever sang a Whitney Houston song, well, I was 16 years old, and it was a holiday camp, and I won the competition. She holds a very, very dear place in my heart. Before X Factor, my life was so simple. I would get up, go to work, pick the kids up from school, do their homework, put them to bed. I really do miss my routine at home. Now my life has changed so much. It is really hard work. I just have to put things into perspective and think how lucky I am. Monday mornings we have vocal rehearsals. Tuesday we have more rehearsals and probably a couple of photo shoots. Wednesday is choreography day. Thursdays we normally get invited somewhere. Friday we're at the studio all day, and Saturday and Sunday we're at the studio for the show. And as well as that, I got to go to the Raw Variety Performance. I've got my posh frock on, I've got a pair of heels on, and I'm ready to watch the Raw Variety Performance. I can't wait! Harry Hill was there because they were showing some songs from the X Factor musical that he's written. It was so nice to meet him. He was such a top bloke.
Hi, thanks for coming.
Nice to meet you.
And you.
Someone had said to me a year ago that I'd be doing all of this. I would have never believed them. I still have to pinch myself every day. It's just amazing. This competition might be a bit hectic, but I wouldn't change any of it for the world. I'm having the time of my life, and I'm so excited for tonight.
Down as the big ballad singer. Look at you here on this stage tonight, absolutely owning it, walking up and down. Brilliant job. You approached it like a proper singer. Good technique, lots of light and shade. Another stunning performance. What are we gonna do with you?
Sam, I loved this song growing up. It's actually the first song I ever
recorded. I wanted to be Whitney Houston, right? So you just sang the heck out of that song. You sounded unbelievable. You did it justice. But, Cheeks, okay? I kind of feel like the production and everything around it felt a little like a cruise ship version of that song. I kind of felt that. I mean, I love the choreography. This whole hip roll, I was living for that. But it did. It felt that way.
What kind of ship do you go on?
Really?
I mean, Sam, you make it look so easy. That's your talent. You sing and you work the stage, and it's effortless every single week. And Sam, you know, there is a space in the UK market for a girl like you, a great singer singing big songs. Absolutely brilliant.
You went out of your comfort zone. You really did. You pushed yourself. You did great movements with a great song. And I think the cruise ship you saw her on was called the O2.